Guinea pigs are gonna try to do stuff, but they tend to create chaos. Guinea pigs are gonna try to do stuff, but they tend to create chaos. Guinea piggy.
Hello, and welcome to the Pig Lympics. I'm your host, Birdie. I have been living in Pigtopia, and they have chosen me to make sure that you are hosted for this lovely occasion. Here, we see the torch coming into the Pig Lympics Stadium. First event. At first, we have soccer, or as those would say across the pond, football. I suppose that's actually the rest of the world, but here in Pigtopia, we speak like Americans, and we call it soccer. So, here in the Pig Lympics, they seem to have some interesting rules. Mostly revolving around eating and running from the ball. Thankfully, no one is using their hands, so nothing has been a foul yet. It is not a high-scoring game, but this does not seem to be unusual for this high level of sporting activity. Beautiful technique from Vanna, where she completely ignores the ball. And another from Fiddy, where she is scared of the ball. I am not used to seeing these techniques that are such high level. Fuzzy, of course, champion of eating the ball. And once again, we revert to running from the ball. Clearly the winner is the ball. And now, a word from our sponsor, water. Drink it! Drink water! Yeah! For our next event, we will move on to the heavyweight lifting championships. Here, the piggies will compete to see who can actually pick up one of these weights and refrain from eating it too soon. seemed to me that the only winners here were those of us watching. Ah! Well, we have one more event. Let's see if they do any better.
Okay, on your marks. Get set. Biddy!
No!
Who's gonna win? Miss takes the gold, although some might argue that this is the real winner. Excuse me.
We can all agree that this Pig Lympics has been a big success, at least for those of us watching it and those of us that got to eat. See you next time. Bye!